Thank you. Everything. Well, it's 100 degrees and they're prescription, so I'll leave them on.
Tell me a little about this guy you play in this great movie, Stork.
I play Junior. He's a stork in the movie Storks. He's a delivery stork who delivers packages, and he's very ambitious.
Don't you think it's the myth of storks and bringing babies and happiness is really cool? But is it dying? But now with the film, I came back, right?
Sure. I mean, I knew about it growing up. I'm not sure if kids now do, but they will soon.
What did you like about being an animated character? It might be very different from seeing yourself on TV or in a movie, I guess.
I think for a lot of people it is very different, but for me, I'm so animated and over the top anyway. It's pretty much the same thing.
Do you feel cartoonish in a way? In a good way?
Oh, yes, always have, since I was a child.